At Dynamically, we're focused on creating intelligent web experiences. Our goal is really to bring the power of the voice to the web. We developed a new platform that we call DAVE, which stands for the Dynamic Audio Visual Experience.
We're trying to infuse intelligence on the web by facilitating a user's journey around a software application. So rather than them having to dig around a website or to dig around a software application, we allow them to say what they want and get it done in one step.
We want to represent our customer's brand. And so building out the DAVE experience around what's the message that they want to convey to their customers, and also what's the experience that their customers want. What's the voice of the brand from what it sounds like to its personality?
Hi, I'm Dave. Welcome to Dynamic Chime.
Experts say that voice is the next major disruption in computing. I'm very excited about the prospect of making the web more accessible. Voice opens so many doors in terms of accessibility. A lot of people who have mobility issues, especially when we work in clinical trials that have to do with Parkinson's, have trouble using the internet a lot of the time. So now they're able to access websites and the applications that we develop entirely through the voice.
AI is being rapidly adopted. I think that the technology is really advancing quickly, with companies like Microsoft making major investments into that technology. That really opened the door for us to then expand that technology into websites and web applications.
Can you show me how to brew tea?
This video should help you brew the perfect cup of tea.
Azure's actually been a great and ideal platform for us. We use a lot of the different Azure services, from the cognitive services to Azure as a hosting environment, where we can leverage all the security features that it has built in, to some of the innovative technologies like Cosmos DB and the larger ecosystem built out within Azure and Microsoft, tools like Power BI and Office 365. Where I see it going is evolving into making more intelligent virtual assistants by leveraging new tools, for example, for emotional intelligence, where the virtual assistant can detect someone's mood and respond appropriately to that.
We like to think of it as not only bringing artificial intelligence to the web, but really making the web more intelligent.
The fact that Microsoft is putting such an emphasis today on artificial intelligence and cloud computing and where it goes in the future, and the fact that we have this partnership in place, is something that our customers really get excited about. So when we mention to them, oh, by the way, we have a partnership with Microsoft, they light up and they say, oh, tell me more about that.